I was on my lunch on Friday, and on a whim, I decided to pick one up with a couple groceries at the grocery store. Didn't think anything of it. And Saturday morning, I was drying my hair, and the radio was in the back, and it said, someone from Ottawa won the big jackpot. And I said to my husband, oh, I bought a ticket. Remind me to check it. Well, I did it at the kiosk where you check your own tickets, so I didn't really believe it, so I did that a couple times. And then when I went to the cashier, I told her, please, I think I won a lot of money, so don't make a big fuss. And then they didn't tell me, they just said OLG was going to call, and I had to stay there. So I called my husband, and I said, you got to come over here. And then she said, go back to the kiosk, and she'll read it again. And the slip, she never verbally told me. So when the slip came out, that's when I handed the phone to my husband, and I said, you have to talk to them, because I can't talk. And it's so beyond the realm of anything we ever dreamed about or thought about that it's hard to wrap your head around it, really, isn't it?
She wants to open a yoga
studio. I want to open a studio. That's always been a dream of mine.
Take care of our kids. Their family.
Their education.
Bigger house. We'll see the world a little bit, I think.